cool about is if you look underneath the bridge here, you can just make out a catwalk about the width of the aisle here in the train. And it is a rite of passage for people who work in Denali National Park to monkey up under here and walk from one side of the bridge to the other. Oh yeah. Now, Windy Bridge gets its name for good reason, because the wind through this area is so intense, anything over about 10, 15 miles an hour will cause the entire bridge to shake.
Oh yes, way up there.
This is beautiful.
Don't get closer than
that. Don't get closer than that.
That's
There she is in the trees. How big are the flowers here? They're really big. Huge. Very interesting. I don't think I've ever seen that before.
Thank you.
Judy and the empty deck and her waterfalls. There are the multiple waterfalls.
There you go. I'm the king of the world shot.
Push her over.
The wiser. But in July of 1897, when steamships laden with newly rich men and stacks of gold came ashore to Seattle and San Francisco. The Klondike Gold Rush was officially on.
We call it classic martini. Huh? It consists of gin or vodka with little dry vermouth. Yeah.
Dry vermouth.
If you like it dirty, you just put olive juice. Yeah.
Yes.
If you like it dry, just put a touch of the dry vermouth. If you like it wet, you just put half ounces of the dry vermouth. Yeah. Okay. Second one is very refreshing martini. We call it raspberry lemonade. Yeah. This consists of Bacardi lemon. All right. Chambord.
Chambord.
This is the Chambord, yeah?
Wow.
Chambord, and then lime juice, yeah? Chambord. And then garnish with lime, yeah?
Yes.
And this is my favorite, yeah? It's kind of refreshing martini. We call it Fresca.
Fresca?
Yes, Fresca, yeah? Seems like the name, yeah? Fresh, Fresca, yeah?
Fresca. Okay.
Okay, it consists of vodka, Grey Goose, yeah? Watermelon liqueur, yeah?
Grey Goose, yeah?
All right. And then lime juice, yeah?
Lime juice.
And this is a tropical martini. We call it lecitini, yeah? Okay, it consists of vodka, pineapple juice, coconut cream, and then guava juice, yeah?
Wow.
Garnish with a leci ball, yeah? All right. I give you one ball. If you need another ball, let me know, yeah? And this is a Sapphire London Club. It consists of gin, Bombay Sapphire, lime juice, and then a touch of tonic water. Okay, just a touch, yeah?
Nice sparkle.
Alright, and the last one gonna be blue martini. It consists of gin, blue croissant, peach nut, yeah?
Peach nut,
yeah? And then the lime juice, garnish with the lemon, yeah? Alright, so enjoy your martini, yeah? Thank you!
Let's see if we can see them. Sunset.